The Gnat and the Bull. A little gnat flew over a meadow. After flying around for a while, the gnat got tired. He settled on one of the horns of a bull. After some time, the gnat got ready to fly away. Before flying, he said to the bull,
"Pardon me for resting on your horn. You must be glad to have me go now."
"You think too highly of yourself," said the bull. "I did not even know you were there."
"Oh, my apologies," said the gnat and flew off.
Moral: one should not place self-importance before courtesy.